This is Twit.
And now, let us roll the drums for the email of the week.
Oh, I like what you did. Usually I say the email of the week and then they come afterwards. But you like made way for it and then followed it up. That was an interesting switch you did. Yeah. That's your style.
Yeah, that was my last appearance before the end of the year. So
You gotta impress.
Thank you, Burke. Thank you. All right. So this one comes in from Daniel, and I think it's a really great question that some of you might have out there. On AAA episode 502, you talked about services that Google has killed off. The most recent that comes to mind for me is the Nest Secure security system. I guess they are still supporting it at the moment, but it cannot be purchased any longer. This means it's only time before it's truly killed. What do you guys recommend as a replacement? Now, I have to say, this is actually my beat at Tom's Guide. I've been covering DIY security systems for about 3 years now, so I'm pretty familiar with what's on the market. I'm still using the Nest Secure until they completely kill it. Google has said that it's going to support folks. I was reading through the support page, and apparently they're still going to be selling some of the accessories. So if you need like a motion sensor, I believe that's called a Nest Detect. You can still buy those. I think they're $35 a piece or something like that. So you can still kind of buy accessories, but the actual Nest Guard, the little hockey puck-shaped number pad security system, the one with the alarm built in, that's going to be discontinued. It's no longer available. Neither is the full kit. The kit used to come with the Nest Guard, the two motion sensors, and the two key fobs. So that's no longer available. If you are looking for a DIY security system, you can go to my guide over at tomsguide.com. Just search for best DIY security system 2020. You'll see my name on the byline. We've been updating this list for a couple years now. The Abode Essential Starter Kit, that remains my favorite. It's a couple years old now, but it's got the one antenna that you need to do smart stuff if you need it. It's also super reliable, and I found it to be one of the most cost conscious. So if you don't want to pay a ton of money, I know it's kind of hard if you have like Nest security cameras around the house, because those are going to cost you anyway for the Nest to wear, but if you don't want to pay much more money and you want to get, you want to actually get an alarm system that calls, you know, dispatches to local law enforcement, then you can buy that through Abode. They also have the Abode Iota, by the way, which has like a built-in security camera. I was not too keen on that one. Just going to put that out there. The Simply Safe Essentials Kit is the next one that I would suggest. Also a ton of smart home integration, and that's super reliable. Lots of it has Amazon integration, Google Assistant integration. It doesn't have geofencing though, which is something that Nest products are known for. So if that's something that you rely on, maybe think about the Abode, if I recall correctly. You can let me know if I'm wrong about that too, because a lot of stuff to keep in mind here. But as far as it just security system goes, those are my favorite. The Abode Essentials and the Simply Safe Essentials. You can purchase, you know, all the extra accessories that you need, add it to cart. And I also found those two to be the most price conscious in the subscription for home monitoring. So something to consider there. But again, it is a bummer when Google kills these things, especially because they were selling us on an ecosystem, which I totally bought into as well. That's why I held on to the Nest Secure, even though it's, as you can see from that list that I did for Tom's, it's not the best and it's not the most price conscious, but I stuck with it because I have everything else Nest and Google in the house. This is the point where we kind of start to grumble a little bit, and Killed by Google really has a lot of validation in that sense. Mm-hmm. So, Daniel, I hope good luck on your security findings. You can always write us in, let me know how you're doing, or tweet at me. I can help you out. So, good luck on that. And that was our Y'all of the Week.
Thank you, Daniel. Every time I look at a boat, I see Adobe. And like when I first saw it in the doc, I was like, wait a minute, Adobe's making security equipment?
Yeah. Whenever I write their reviews, I always like mess that up. My editor is like, you messed it up. I'm like, sorry. So.
I think
it's abode, like your
understand.
Humble abode.
Right, right.